And the fact that he kept the distance with the rest of the kids generated another uncomfortableness in them. And I think the tension was very palpable and the scare was real.
I'm not real enough for you.
He's just so sporadic. You don't know what he's gonna do. You don't know if he's gonna love you, kill you, choke you. It's scary. I don't know what else to say. It's just scary.
It wasn't real enough for Georgie.